guys, before this roleplay starts, we have some sad news. We recently lost the role of DJ, so that means we can no longer have DJ in the roleplay until a certain point. So, yeah. Never mind.